here. Today we have a calf challenge. Now normally when I'm teaching my group fitness classes, I'd have the students take on some dumbbells and a barbell for this challenge, but because you're in your home, you may not have the luxury of having those types of equipment. So we are going to get creative. What I want you to grab are some shopping bags. Obviously mine are Trader Joe's and Whole Foods. Maybe you have a Louis Vuitton or whatever. Grab them. Make sure you double bag it so that it doesn't rip, because we are going to fill them up with textbooks. Now I graduated a while ago, well not that long ago. It's so funny to go look through my stash of books that I haven't sold on half.com yet. I don't know why. So I found an SAT success book, Advanced Mathematical Concepts, Harry Potter book 4. I am really sorry, but this is the last Harry Potter book that I read. Okay, on the other side, I have Toscarino, more Toscarino, Toscarino Vegetarian Diet, Men's Health Big Book of Exercises. Look at those abs. The Big Book of Food and Nutrition. Okay, let's see how I did. Put it on here now. 12 pounds on this side. And 12 pounds on this side. Okay, I actually measured it out before, but it took me about 15 minutes to get it right. So take your time, make sure both of the bags are exactly even. You wanna get anywhere between 5 and even 15 pounds per hand. I'm so excited to shape up your calves. You're gonna get nice, beautiful runner's calves, that nice little bump in the back so that when you wear stilettos, if you're a girl, it looks super sexy and strong. All right, so grab onto your makeshift weights. I want your feet hip-width apart, roll your shoulders back, open up that chest, belly button in. Get ready for 3 minutes and 18 seconds of intense calf work. Here we go. You can touch the floor first, but after about 10 seconds, nuh-uh, the rest of it is going to be pulses, little pulses. Go ahead and lift and lower, nice and slow. Very good. Up and down. These are easy. You haven't seen the rest of this. Get ready to never touch the floor again. Hold it right there. We're going up, up, reach, reach. Uh-huh. That's what I'm talking about. Lift, lift, up, up. Oh, you are going to feel these calves. You're going to reach, reach. Come on, still standing tall. Uh-uh, don't touch the floor. Not even. Good. Reach. Up. Up. Oh, your legs look so sexy in those heels. Reach and up. We're going to hit the inners and the outers too. Okay, so we're going to change it up a little bit so that your calves can survive. And just so you get every part of that leg. Lift. 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 Facing out. We're going up. 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 Now by turning our feet outwards, you get those inner calves. Good work. So my sister and I totally did these on a trip to Australia. I think I said this in the other bikini video, but it's a good, you know, discreet exercise you can do at the grocery store or waiting for the bus or whatever. It's like a mini secret exercise. Hold it there. Now bring those toes in. This one's a little bit awkward. Okay, you're going to lift, lift, up. Whew. Oh, do you guys feel it? Because I really do. I think holding these 12 pounds in each hand are really making my feet die. Lift, lift. So good. Up, up. OMG. Now you guys can't tell, but I totally almost lost my voice this whole week when I was traveling. I was between, San Fran and Philly, and I was at QVC headquarters. I could barely talk. And you know, as a group fitness instructor, if you can't talk, your job's kind of over. Because I can stand there and tell you what to do, but I can't really go through the moves and not say anything at all, you know what I mean? That'd be like, up, up, lift, whoo! How do your legs feel? Mine are so dying. Up, up, up. Very good. Toes forward, lift, lift. Now, if you feel your weight shifting all around, try to keep it balanced on the balls of your feet. Good. Lift, lift, up, up. Come on, you're almost there. Now, when I was living in Boston, there was a point when I lost my voice, like 100%, for 2 weeks. You can believe I didn't make money for 2 weeks. And so, yeah, times were tough. Give me 3, 2, 1, hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Oh, my calves are dying. Oh, are your calves dying? Oh, oh my goodness. Wow, that was really, really good. Great job, guys. Repeat that as many times as you want. Grab your friends. It's so easy to do when you're brushing your teeth or, you know, like I said, in line at the store, whatever. Great way to tone up those calves without bothering anyone or anyone thinking that you're really weird. Let me know what song and what muscle group you want me to attack in the comments below, because I always, always, always listen to what you guys want, because this is our Vlogilates community. All right, guys, I will see you again on Thursday for our next bikini challenge. And if you want the June 2012 workout calendar, just click right down here in the description and you can print that once you get your secret password by signing up for the newsletter on my blog, blogilates.com. A lot of people have been asking. It's in the top right-hand corner. I promise you, it's right there. All right, guys, I'll see you later and I love you so, so much. Bye.